Hi, my name is Abdullah Ramadan, a former Olympian, the former IBF title fighter. I'm just going to show you how to hit the back with the jab to the head and to the stomach, and then the right to the top of the head, and then the right to the stomach. So make sure you know, relax, make sure you don't lean forward, make sure you know you have your weight in the back for your hands up, always protect yourself all the time. Make sure your hands, you know, your elbow, like beside you or your body, so protect your body and protect your chin at the same time. So you have to understand it. By your jab, relax always, look in front of your opponent, keep your hands up, and start with a jab to the head. Back, down, up. Again. When I move to the right, take a step with the right foot, drive the front foot. When I move to the left, take a foot with the left foot, drive the back foot. When I go forward, take a step with the front foot, drive the back one. You wanna move backwards, take a step with the back foot, drive the front one. So far. Make sure when you throw the jab to the stomach, you bend a little. Drop you down a little bit, you need to tap, tap. When I come back with the right, go down with right, half to the jab. For one, two, make sure body goes together. And four, keep your hands, don't bring you all back. From here, up, right. From here, up, jab. Right. Two. Four. Give your champ to land. Always take your champ to land and we rise.